always dreamed of a perfect knight, a true gentleman who opens my door and takes my hand, gives me his coat when I am cold, and takes me under his arm as we enjoy each other's company. Could this be the night of forever?
What's wrong? Isn't Paris what you wanted?
It's not Paris I wanted.
Hey, baby, did you just get in from the airport? I'll see you tonight.
I apologize, I have to go.
But
thank you for a lovely evening. Happy birthday.
But even in my dreams, I can't escape my reality. I am afraid. I need a voice. A person that says I am a masterpiece, created in the image of true love. I need someone who accepts me as I am.